Are there really outhouse races in Alaska? Yes, my friends in Anchorage will be racing in one.
Hi, Molly.
We're in the CITC Fab Lab in Anchorage.
We can pretty much make anything we want here. Right now, we're getting ready for the outhouse race. We're going to make our designs. We compared a diagram of the outhouse to from last year's race.
It looks like the first place winner from last year pulled and pushed.
We came up with ways to improve our outhouse.
There's two people up front pulling and two people in the back pushing and steering.
And then we also Googled aerodynamics.
We're gonna put some holes in the back to make it more aerodynamic, because as soon as the air goes inside, it'll rush out of the back and it should help make the quickest outhouse so we can win.
To build the outhouse,
first we have to cut out all the wood pieces and then screw them together.
Next, we're going to put the map of Alaska on it. We're all Alaska Native and we want to represent our culture.
We're about to race.
We are 10 minutes away from starting our outhouse race.
Our team name is Central Huskies.
We lost the third race.
Even though we didn't win the whole thing, we still had fun.
Bye, Molly!
Masi Chu!